stealthy hold. Better.
Everyone remember where we parked.
Kai, are you sure the magic staff is all the way out here?
Yeah, Chen keeps it in his temple, along with a bunch of deadly traps.
Great! Apart from the deadly traps. They're bad. What about cuddly traps? Oh, they're fine.
Jay, Cole, we should be on our guard. As well as the temple, the whole jungle is probably booby-trapped.
Hey, I'm a ninja. I travel in shadows. I walk unknown amongst my enemies. I command the very lightning. I think I can spot a trap. See? And I bet you thought I was going... Is there any chance that it's you three who are upside down and that I didn't just step on a trap?
Nope. Don't worry, I'll get you down. Try to land on your head.
I'm gonna take that as... No, there wasn't. Whoa! Have a healthy appetite. The worst they can throw at us is dojo training equipment. This'll be a breeze.
Then bad news, because I don't think the dojo has whatever this is.
Now that was more of a workout than we get in the dojo.
Yeah, maybe we should ask Sensei Wu to get one of those things for us.
Heads up, the session's not over yet. I think it's time we showed them some spin jitsu.
I don't see any switches for this one.
Everyone, hide. I got this.
Hey, you got rocket launchers on there. Why don't you use them? Scared you'll miss me? Come on, move!
That was some nice climbing, Kai.
Seriously, we couldn't have done all that without you, Kai. You're the best.
Yeah, you are the best.
I agree.
All right, enough, you guys. Let's get into Chen's temple and grab that staff.
Oh, snakes.
Why don't bad guys ever worship kittens? Or muffins.
I like muffins.
Who doesn't? I'd gladly be attacked by a giant muffin.
Come on. It might be scary, but we've got a mission to complete.
Did that snake just move?
And those are the traps I was talking about.
Oh.
Ha! Too late, stupid spikes. I didn't mean that. I apologize. Good spikes. Nice spikes.
Yeah, I knew you'd do it, Kai.
Go, Kai! I can feel our luck changing. For the worst!
Oh.
Skeletons. So many skeletons.
I'm sure they all passed away from old age, Jay.
Yeah, and I bet they had nothing to do with it.
Look, the staff.
Got it!
What has two eyes and is really scary?
Evil spirits? Oh no, wait, that has three eyes.
No, eyes! What?
Let's go!
I vote for Zane's plan!
We're trapped. It's a dead end.
Don't say the D word!
Jay, behind you!
My pants! That's not what happened at all!
Who's telling this story, me or you?
You! But you're telling it all wrong!
Jay is correct. I was still Chen's captive when you first went to his temple.
And I doubt everyone was complimenting you all the time, brother.
And most importantly, Chen Snate only bit a hole in my pants. A hole in my pants!
My hero.
Hey!
It is time for training. I want to make sure you didn't get rusty during your recent holiday.
Holiday? I had to work in a noodle mine.
And I am made of titanium. I do not rust.
He means he wants to test our skills, Bolt Brain. Oh, no fair. Where's Lloyd? Why doesn't he have to practice?
You know why, Jay.
Oh, right. Sorry.
Lloyd has left us for a time. When he is truly needed, he will return. Until then, you will have to train even harder to make up for his absence.
Oh! Yeah! I was saying, oh, yeah! Like I was excited? Woohoo!
Will we be training against each other, Sensei?
No, you will not, Titanium Ninja. You will be training against me, the Brown Ninja. Or more specifically, my brand new class of adult students. Pretty good, huh? And they're really quick learners. It's almost like they were already trained in martial arts.
Dareth, these are the students you told me about?
Yeah, why?
Destroy the ninjas!
Oh, egg rolls.
Uh-oh, more students.
Then let's teach them a lesson.
Oh, man. I am so sorry about that. I had no idea they were bad guys.
Hey, at least Sensei Wu knows we haven't got rusty now.
He keeps doing that.
It seems unlikely that this was a random occurrence. I suspect that something is afoot.
Is it my foot?
I think he means we need to be on our guard, Zane.
Oh? From who?
Why, from me, of course!
Who's that, then?
Alrighty, let's get this show on the road!
Sorry, I didn't,
Hey, take a look behind you. You're gonna get a blast out of this!
Ooh, pretty!
Pretty dangerous, you mean?
This isn't a game!
Trust me, it is!
Wow, his aim is awful. We're down here, buddy! Oh, right! He wasn't aiming for us! Okay!
Try to stay ahead! Almost got me!
That guy is starting to annoy me.
Bon voyage! And now you're about to get really hot!
That looks ominous.
Now that is a firework!
Where is it?
Hey! Took your time, guys!
Don't make any sudden moves.
Or any other moves?
I couldn't if I wanted to. You've got all my weapons. I am completely at your mercy.
Who are you?
Just a humble dealer in rare goods.
Such as?
If only you knew, Mr. Tin Man.
Hey!
Okay, I think I've got what I came for. See you around!
Come on, Rex! Let's go!
Are you all right?
I'm fine. Just a little tired.
Mia? You're here!
Yeah. Why wouldn't I be?
How did you escape from Samukai?
Samukai?
You know, Samukai? Evil, four arms, looks like he skipped a few meals. Right? What the heck happened to your face, Zane? You're a robot!
I'm a what? What? Why is my voice like this?
This is bad.
And this isn't the monastery. Where are we?
Sensei, what's going on? Samukai disappeared years ago.
It is as I feared when I saw that obsidian glaive. They have had their memories stolen.
So, you're saying we've lost some sort of powers as well as our memory?
Yes. In each of your pasts, you went through an experience which awakened an elemental power within you. Losing those experiences has robbed you of your powers.
Oh, what? This just gets worse!
It's okay, Jay. You've still got me.
And it just got a whole lot better! We're going out? Yes!
Hey, hands off my sister!
What I do not understand is, if I am a robot...
Trust me, you are.
Then how did it wipe my memory?
The stranger used the obsidian glaive, an ancient artifact which affects all living things. And in your heart, Zane, you are a living thing. The only way to reverse the memory loss is for each of you to obtain your own obsidian weapon.
Why the pause?
Because the only man who might know where they are, the original owner of the obsidian glaive, is in Cryptarium Prison.
Well, I probably don't need any of those memories back anyway.
And so we must travel to that pitiless place as soon as we can.
Calm down from there, Hibiki! The boss just wants to talk.
Ha! Wants to suck my memories out, more like.
Or worse.
Stick some of his lies into my head.
Do something! Get him down.
Hey, what do you know? People are out to get him.
More of Ronin's goons! I knew it!
Ronin? That must be the guy who stole our memories.
No, we are...
What? Ah! Away from me!
Well, this just got more complicated.
I'm gonna pound you into the ground! Ow! Hey, give me a...
Should I trust you? Where?
Whoa! Would you let us answer? Sorry, what was the first question again?
That Ronin guy wiped our memories.
Oh?
At least we've been told he did. We don't actually remember, which I suppose confirms that he did. But then if it didn't happen, we wouldn't remember it either, so...
Yes, he got you all right. But he only took a couple of years from you, I'd say.
That's right. Or wrong. Again, don't really know.
It could have been much worse. He could have put memories into you, made you believe his lies. Then you'd be his to control.
So, I'd wager you want to know where the other obsidian weapons are,
Yes, please.
Sorry, can't tell ya.
Hey, we just saved your butt.
Can't, not won't. But you can tell yourself.
You just need to drink the tea of inside.
Impossible. The inky lemon berry is extinct.
The whaty what is what?
The tea of insight was made from a rare fruit called the inky lemon berry, but it no longer grows in these lands.
It does in one place, a clearing in the toxic bogs. This map is what they wanted. Keep it safe.
Our thanks, Hibiki. Come, we have to get your memories back and stop this Ronin's plot.
How do we know he's plotting something?
Because he's evil, Zane. Evil people are always plotting.
Oh.
Kai, we will need your sister's help to get through the toxic bogs.
Understood. She should be at Ed and Edna's junkyard.
We're seeing my parents? Aw, man! If I'd known, I could have brought my dirty laundry!
Way to impress Nia, man. So why do we need her help?
The toxic bogs have recently flooded. We will need Nia's grapple device.
Can't we just take a boat in?
Certainly. If you don't mind the boat and its passengers melting.
I think I would mind that, Cole.
Yeah, Cole. Why are you always trying to get us melted?
All right, you guys. Try to keep up. That was too close.
Jay, how are you? I'm your mom.
I know. I already told you when I called, Mom. I haven't forgotten everything. Oh, except my laundry.
Laundry?
Her laundry. I washed my mom's laundry. That sounds worse. It's my laundry. Did I tell you that I love you today, Mia?
Boys.
Have you brought some more friends with you? It's getting a bit late for a party, you know.
Sorry, yeah, no, we're being attacked by giant snakes. We should probably do something about that.
The Fangpires again? Oh, they won't be getting a bite of old Ed this time. I know. How about we rebuild the mechanical ninja and give them what for, eh?
Hey, great idea!
Okay, your dad and I will work on the chassis. You and your friends find the electrics.
Is that thing what you're after, Jay?
Yeah. We're gonna need the copy brain from
Come on, you gotta put this thing together.
Now that the serpentine have been dissuaded, we shall need your further assistance elsewhere, Nia.
If it helps get Jay's memory back, I'm in.
Hey, what about my memory?
Of course, your memory too, Kai. After all, I don't owe you any money at the moment.
Huh?
Excellent. Then we will make haste to the toxic bogs and brew the tea of insight.
I'm gonna have mine with the cookies of deliciousness. This is the right place. Are there some less hazardous toxic bogs we could try?
Worry not, young Jay. You have been in far more dangerous locations than this.
Okay, well, I'll just draw some comfort from those memories, shall I? Oh, that's right! I don't have them anymore!
Is anyone else a little concerned about eating fruit that grows in a toxic bog?
Kinda.
Yep.
Not me.
Really? What do you know that we don't?
That I won't be eating it. Come, the map leads this way.
All right, let's go!
Out the trespassers!
More snakes! Oh, great.
More of Ronin's recruits!
It's got me cornered! Ah, my eyes!
Whoa, that was weird. I have a fear of giant cookies now.
This way. We are close to... This shouldn't take long to brew.
This taste reminds me of something.
Is anyone feeling insightful?
Yuck! Does realizing that this tea tastes gross count?
No, Jay.
Doesn't taste like a fruit.
Throw in some noodles and you could sell this stuff.
Perhaps the inky lemon berries were a red herring.
Oh, herring. That's what it is.
I can see a scythe.
So can I. It's right in front of you.
No, an obsidian scythe. In the cave of despair?
And I can see an obsidian sword.
Sigh.
Sorry, Zane. Are we boring you?
Obsidian size. I can see a pair of them.
Oh.
Oh, and obsidian nunchucks. I can totally see them. This is awesome.
Sensei, whose obsidian weapon should we get first?
Yeah, and I don't want to influence you, but just imagine how cool I'd look with obsidian nunchucks. Yeah.
Cole was the first to have an epiphany, so his obsidian scythe should likewise be obtained first.
Oh, I don't like where this is going at all.
Come on, Jay, let's go.
Yeah, sure. Let's go get your scythe. You never know when we'll be attacked by some evil wheat.
You must journey on without me. Your destinies are yours alone.
Of course, Sensei. We understand.
We do?
Yes, we do.
We've got to stand on our own 2 feet, Jay.
8 feet.
Besides, it's just a mine.
It's just a mine.
Yeah, a mine crawling with snakes.
It's okay. I've got a plan.
Hey there! What's the next part of your plan?
We fight a bunch of snakes! We have to climb up before we can get across to the cave. All right, everyone up!
The way into the cave should be right beneath our feet.
The only thing beneath my feet is solid rock. Well, that was real. Now it's spare parts.
Now it's really spare parts.
Hey, Cole, are you all right?
You need to remember we're a team.
There's too many of them. What's happening?
I think I'm seeing memories from my past.
Well, that is where memories are usually from.
It must mean the obsidian scythe is nearby. Was that my memory, or...
No, that was for real.
Maybe we should stick a bit closer together.
Are you guys all right?
Yeah, apart from being trapped.
Not just trapped, we also have a very limited air supply.
Thanks. Cole, if you could hurry up and recover your elemental abilities so you can move all these rocks, then that would be great.
Don't worry, we've got this under control.
Whoa! I don't think they've got it under control at all, Jay.
Ow!
Yeah, that.
Guess those snakes don't go in big for safety in their minds.
I think this guy would agree.
Yeah, and no kidding.
Ah!
Hey! Oh! Ah! Ah! Oh! 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 Ah! Ah! Oh, great! Now I'm stuck looking at a wall for the rest of time. Ooh! Is that lichen?
Cole?
I can feel it. It's so close.
There it is!
Yeah. Yeah.
Back. It's like I'm living it again, only faster. Objects, faces, places, creatures, words.
It's really working?
Yeah, I now know that those are constricti.
What are constricti?
Those snakes behind you. They're... Uh-oh.
You really knocked some heads together there.
Whoa! This is awesome! We should get your powers back next!
Yeah, we should.
It's okay, if I...
Has everything come back yet?
No, I'm still piecing it all together.
Right, because I thought of something I need to ask you. Is Jay really going out with my sister?
Yes. And I think I did too.
What? Oh, this is the worst!
How so?
Look, I get that I've actually known you guys for years, but it only feels like a few weeks to me at the moment.
And?
Well, to be honest, you both strike me as lunkheads.
You hear that, Jay? Kai thinks you're a lunkhead!
You as well. Don't forget that.
Very funny. I'm running out of air here!
Sounds like he has plenty to me.
I heard that!
Okay, stand back. I'm still getting the hang of this.
I hope he doesn't accidentally crush us under tons of rock.
We really need to work on your small talk, Zane. So why are we getting Kai's obsidian weapon next and not, say, mine?
Well, the group took a vote back in the Cave of Despair and everybody voted for this, so...
So, why do you think they call this the Fire Temple?
Ha! It is a bit toasty, yeah.
My temperature is being kept stable at 98.6 degrees.
Aw, oh, man. Why couldn't I be part air conditioner?
What's with Kai?
Just wait. You'll see when it's your turn.
Don't worry. I'm right here, brother.
This is so weird. It's like a cheese dream. Only I'm awake. And I didn't eat any cheese.
Kai, watch out!
Wait for it. And there we go.
Oh, great. Your dream just became our nightmare, Kai.
Wow, it's all coming back.
I guess you got your elemental abilities back.
No, I'm in terrible pain right now. Arg, ouch, ooh. Yeah, actually it kind of tickles.
I would still be careful of the lava, Kai. It is many times hotter than mere fire.
Is the way out, right, Kai?
No idea, but it's either that or staying here and slowly broiling.
Oh man, I do like broiled food. I wouldn't eat you guys. Honestly, do I really have to say that?
I suddenly wish I was made of metal too.
Come on.
Stop looking at me hungrily, Cole. Good news? This is definitely the way out. Bad news? We can't fly.
We could wait for the volcano to erupt. That'd get us out.
Certainly bits of us.
Yeah, I'm not sure being flash-fried in lava is how I want to spend my final moments.
Then I have good news, because I've got another option.
Oh, yeah, you nailed that one.
Hey!
You've done it now. Ah! Insect bites! The dying gun! Did it take that lava to do any real damage to this baby? Congratulations! You beat my mech! That is the good news! The bad news is I have a plan B! In case you're wondering, the B stands for boiling you like an egg. Bye-bye!
It appears that an eruption may be imminent.
Do we have a plan B for getting out of here?
Yeah, Ronin just gave us one. And there's the last one!
How many jetpacks have you built before, Jay?
Tons! A few! Four? These four?
Great.
Look at it this way, Cole. You're choosing between almost certainly being barbecued...
or using the jetpacks. I get it.
No, that first option was the jetpacks. These things look really dangerous.
We should hurry. I believe the lava is rising.
Okay, remember not to dangle your feet underneath the big flame hole.
You don't even know the proper name for an exhaust nozzle?
We're doomed.
I think my jetpack might have a problem. So sorry about that, Kai. Honestly, if any of them were gonna blow up, I thought it'd be Cole's.
Hey.
It's okay. It was kind of fun.
It did look intense. So, whose obsidian weapon are we getting next?
Great question. Is it mine or Zane's? Mine or Zane's?
I would imagine that Kai's newly recovered fire abilities would be very useful in the Ice Temple, where my obsidian weapon is located.
All right then, let's go get yours, Zane.
Did you mean to say Jay there? Is that a yes? Guys. Oh. Ah! Volcano!
We should land in Birchwood Forest and travel by road from there. If Ronin's forces are waiting for us at the Ice Temple, they will expect us to come via air or water. I have arrived.
All right, me and Cole will be there in a minute.
I'm right behind you two!
Great, Jay.
No, I mean my brakes aren't working!
Jay, I only just fixed that. Zane, we might be a little delayed. Hey, Zane, are you having the weird visions?
I am indeed. It is extremely perplexing, and not a little distressing.
Yeah, it's kind of creepy.
When it was me, I saw the time we got the golden scythe. What are you seeing?
I'll get some good coin for you, Mr. Tin Man.
I can see Ronin, and myself.
From when he wiped our memories?
I don't think so. Did we meet him before then?
Nope. Right? I'm just guessing here.
No, we didn't.
Then I am eager to solve this mystery.
You know what I'm eager to do? Get warmer!
Then good news, because we're about to get some exercise.
Apply a little pressure.
I sense that door is important.
Then we'd better unblock it. Whoa! What did you expect a dragon head to do, Cole?
There must be another dragon statue somewhere. I can feel the obsidian size through here.
That's great, because I can't feel my hands.
Want me to warm him up?
I'll pass, thanks.
There it is.
Keep a lookout. I don't want Ronin surprising us again.
Have fun with it, Zane! Not jealous at all!
Oh my. This feels odd.
Aw, man. I want to feel odd.
You're odd enough already.
your memory coming back? Do you remember where you saw Ronin before?
Yes, I can sense it becoming clearer.
Can it become clearer faster?
Hey!
Whoa!
What the snake?
Outside, where it's less imminently fatal?
No arguments here.
I recall where I saw Ronin before. He was the one who took me to Chen's island.
Ronin knows Chen?
Who's Chen? Is he a friend?
Okay, from the start. Zane sacrificed himself to destroy an evil being called the Overlord.
Right.
Yeah, but after Zane blew up, he got rebuilt.
Still following? But somehow, Zane ended up on Chen's island as bait to lure us there.
Uh-huh.
So we took part in Chen's Tournament of Elements to rescue Zane.
Gotcha. I completely understand. Chen is bad. Right?
Yes, Jay. Do you remember anything else about Ronin?
No. There is still much that is unclear.
Hey, I'll tell you what is clear, though. It's time for me to get my obsidian weapon!
That was Nia. We have to get to NinjaGo. The Nindroids have attacked.
No!
Is that about the Nindroids attacking the city, or us not getting his weapon back next?
The Ninidroid thing?
Of course it was, Jay. Of course it was.
All right, we're here. What's the plan?
Okay. Professor Borg thinks he has a way of shutting down all the Nindroids in the city.
And let me guess. In order for him to succeed, we have to risk our lives in some way.
You got it. He needs us to create distractions all around the city while he sets up force field generators.
So we split up. Make as much noise as possible.
I agree.
I'm in.
Sounds like a plan. Not a good plan.
Okay, let's move.
Whoa, hey, Nia, you can't go. It's too dangerous. And you're not a ninja. What? What am I missing?
Oh, that.
No one gets through.
What about over?
Okay, we gotta spread out and cause as many problems for the Nindroids as we can.
You don't need to tell me twice.
It was spread out.
Thanks.
This is gonna be a walk in the park. Especially if I have to cut through the park. I gotta take out those turrets! I guess they want me to pick on someone my own size.
Reinforcements!
Good idea. Guys, are any of you near the park? I think I can pick the hornet's nest.
We're not far. Hold tight.
Okay. This is new. Oh no! It's gonna hit the...
Ooh!
Ooh! Most aesthetically pleasing.
Sorry, we got held up with laser guns.
Hey there.
Thank you so much for your efforts.
You're welcome, Cyrus. Can we use that force field to shut down the rest of the Nindroids?
I'm afraid its reach is strictly limited. In order to put a stop to the remaining Nindroids, you'll have to find their power source and destroy it. Jay?
Yes?
Your elemental powers of lightning should come in very useful in those efforts.
Does that mean what I think it means?
Depends. You have some pretty weird thoughts.
I believe it's time to visit the floating ruins and find your obsidian nunchucks, Jay.
This is so awesome! I'm getting my powers and memories back! I'm gonna feel so much closer to you guys!
Yeah. Yeah, you are.
What do you think he's going to do when he remembers that me and Nia dated too?
I think he's gonna hit you with electrified nunchucks.
Okay, thanks. Great talk.
Hey, you guys, try to keep up. I'd really hate to lose you and not be there when Jay gets his memories back.
Great work, Cole.
Be when you remember about me.
Yeah! Did it!
What? You keep this from me!
I didn't. You knew all about it. You just don't know all about it.
That makes no sense! Whoa! What is that?
Wow, you were right about this feeling odd.
We're being followed.
Come on. This place will be swarming with Nindroids any minute.
Hey, that's what this guy just said.
There they are, Jay.
This is gonna be awesome. All my memories are coming back. It's like I'm reliving my life, but all sped up.
So, do you hate me?
No, I'm liking you at the moment. Still liking you. Still liking you. Oh, how could you do that to me? I hate you now. Oh, and now I'm liking you again.
Phew.
Oh, wow, it's all back. Nia, I've got my memories back.
That's great, Jay.
And do you know what I realized?
What?
I have a ton of overdue library books!
Yeah, he's back.
Come on! Let's go turn out the Nindroid's lights!
We need to shut down the Nindroid technology at the top of the pendulum device.
Well, we'd better get closer to it then.
Perhaps charging this device.
More careful than that, Brin.
Sorry, it won't move.
You're straight.
I see more Nindroids.
Too late. We're bringing down the hammer.
Satisfactory. I do not think the Nindroids will be troubling us again soon.
Oh, yeah. Even if someone had the spare parts, this would take them months to repair.
Eh, I could do it in a week.
Oh, sure. We could do it faster.
Don't worry. That won't be necessary. I've got an alternative source of power.
What is that?
Hang on a sec. This thing takes a little getting used to.
Whatever it is, it's dangerous. I think we should tell Sensei Wu about it.
I like that plan, because Sensei Wu isn't here, which means that we get to be not here too.
Ah, got it. Now, I think it's time we bring this unpleasant business to a close. Don't you?
Whoa!
You've got your powers back, have you?
Yeah, and we know about you and Chen, too.
Doesn't matter, because one, you can't stop my plans now. And two, your powers are the match for this baby. Whoa, how about that then? Pretty good, huh?
Oh, we should go now.
This is not good. Not good at all.
Yeah, we kinda got that when he brought all the Nindroids back to life.
The Nindroids? The Nindroids are like mosquitoes compared to what Ronin has somehow found. He has one of the elemental forges, wild, untamed, and dangerous artifacts, utterly destructive in his hands.
What can we do?
We can prevent him getting the other forges. There are three more, fire, ice, and earth. As Ronin can only be in one place at a time, we should split up and recover the forges of fire and ice simultaneously.
Why would Ronin want all four forges?
Other than being power mad.
Zane, you said Ronin abducted you for Chen.
Yes.
If he is still following instructions left by Chen, then by uniting the four forges, he may be able to bring Chen back.
Yeah, we should definitely prevent that happening. What's the plan?
Nia will stay here and keep in contact with both teams. Kai, Zane, and I will obtain the Forge of Fire. Cole, you and Jay will obtain the Forge of Ice.
Just me and Jay?
No. You will have some help.
Oh man, the bad guy has a super powerful new weapon, and we're probably going to the exact same place he's looking for another one. This is the worst.
Fellow ninja, it appears we're going on a trip together.
I stand corrected.
So you know where these forges are, Sensei?
Yes. With some help, I discovered their locations many years ago.
That's great!
The Forge of Fire is inside the mouth of an active volcano.
That's less great.
Come, there is no time to lose.
So what do we do with these forges when we get them? Attack Ronin?
No, their power is too unpredictable. What we must do is hide. I suspect that the elemental forge will be well protected.
You'd think keeping it in an active volcano was enough.
Like the obsidian blade that Ronin almost stole was?
Point taken.
Whatever the dangers are, we have to get the Forge of Fire so that Ronin cannot.
Sure. Man, I hope the other guys are getting on okay.
I'm sure Dareth will be an asset to the team.
Why did we give the Forge to Dareth to hold? My legs! Why can't I feel my legs?
It's fine. It's just because they're over here.
Yeah, sure.
I shall stay here and ensure we were not followed. I will rejoin you later.
It's moving!
Kai, Zane, hello again.
Wait, how did you... Never mind.
Were we followed, Sensei?
No, we were not.
That is a relief.
Because Ronin's forces are already here.
Yeah, you walked into that one, buddy.
It is still here.
Whoa, hey! Isn't that hot?
No, it merely appears that way.
Oh.
Although it is still immensely dangerous.
Ah.
Sensei, as Ronin is not here, is it reasonable to assume that he may be after the Forge of Ice?
It is, Zane. We should tell Nia and join up with the others.
That took longer than it needed to. The others have already got the Elemental Forge of Fire.
The ancient runes on the map were difficult to decipher.
They weren't ancient runes. You had it upside down.
Why couldn't there be an Elemental Forge of Tropical Holiday Resorts?
It's not that cold.
I sneezed back there and an ice cube came out.
Hurry! We must stop Ronin's plan.
Don't worry. If anyone can do it, it's us, Dareth.
Pride comes before a fall, young Cole.
Uh-oh! Well, he was right about that.
Are you hurt?
The only thing bruised is my dignity. And my butt. Come on down. Whoa! Try not to get hit by the giant icicle.
Are you sure it wasn't help himself to us?
Ew, whale snot.
Whoa, this looks like a very complicated mechanism.
Yeah, I'll try hitting bits of it.
Shouldn't something have happened there?
Maybe it needs power. The Forge of Ice!
Do you think it's safe to pick up?
Of course!
Whoa, careful with that thing, Dareth!
Before we left, Sensei Wu showed me the precise way to hold it safely.
Who's that?
Oh, wait, I've got it upside down.
I see that you have been successful.
Hey, Sensei! Hey, guys!
Did Ronin's goons give you much of a problem?
No, they did not.
Because we haven't seen any of them. Where's the Forge of Fire?
I have it here.
Oh, that's great, Mr. Tin Man. You saved me a journey.
Oh, what happened?
I think we were blasted down from up there.
Oh!
Do you still have the Forge of Ice?
Comb, spare change, spare change, candy bar. Got it!
Then come on. We have to get them as far from here as possible.
Whoa!
Hey! Ow! Ow!
Don't worry, Dareth. I'm coming.
Ow! Help!
Hello! Thanks for joining us. Sorry about being so late, but I was picking up a new toy. Now, be a good man, and hand over those forges. Or shall we see how well your friends can hold their breath?
Wait! Give me the Forge of Fire. I have an idea.
Really? Are you sure?
I've never been more certain.
You win, mighty Ronin. You have bested us with your powers of lightning and earth. For all I, Grand Sensei Dareth,
is fire and ice! And fire and ice make...
water.
Oh.
And guess what water and electricity make?
It worked! I rescued you!
Not even close.
Once Ronin grabbed the last two forges, he just left us.
Why?
Because Ronin's won, hasn't he?
Not yet. We still have a chance, but only one. This way. If Ronin is to unite the elemental forges, he will need one more artifact, the primal fulcrum.
Not to be a downer, but the last time we tried stopping him getting something, it didn't end well.
And I expect this will be no different.
Huh? What now?
We have to destroy the primal fulcrum. There is a chance that doing so will unleash enough elemental energy to destroy us in turn. I will need someone to hurry to NinjaGo City and make preparations in case we do not succeed. Dareth?
He didn't need asking twice.
Come, we will need help. We will need Lloyd.
I hope Lloyd's feeling better. It can't be easy for him.
The passage of time heals all wounds.
Hey, you guys.
You okay?
Yeah. How are you, man?
Getting there. You know, I was going to come back. You didn't need to come out all this way to see me.
Wow, you really are isolated here.
What do you mean? What's going on?
We will tell you on the way, but first, can you take us to Misako?
Of course. I hope you like visiting spooky graveyards.
My mom will be down here?
Misako is an archaeologist. It seems likely she would want to examine the tomb itself. If she is outside, the others will find her.
The answer is near here. I must find it for him. Hello? Is that you? Oh, Lloyd! You... You scared me. What are you doing here?
We need your help, Mom.
Misako, a great evil may return to NinjaGo unless we can find the Primal Fulcrum.
The Primal Fulcrum?
Has your research into the legend ever yielded a location?
Yes. In fact, I believe that clues to the location are hidden somewhere amongst these graves.
That thing's loud enough to wake the dead!
Maybe not wake the dead, but it certainly attracted some attention. Look! Misako, can you read the markings?
Yes. The primal fulcrum is... within a maze, within a maze. It must mean Hiroshi's labyrinth. There's a picture of a landmark, too.
That's great, Mom!
Oh, man, did we miss the action?
Do not worry, Cole. I suspect there will be plenty more action soon. We are going to Hiroshi's labyrinth.
Huh?
Hiroshi's labyrinth.
look like the dial of a clock.
Odd. Because the one thing we do not have is time.
The primal fulcrum is through here.
Here's hoping Ronin isn't with it.
Is that the primal fulcrum through there?
Yes, I believe so.
How do we get it without being chopped up by those spinning rings?
I've got an idea. Have you ever seen what happens when you poke a stick into the wheel of a bicycle?
Yes.
Stand back. Oh.
Any other ideas? Is there a safe way to destroy it?
Yes. It says, if seven hearts should strike as one, the fulcrum's life shall be undone. There is no mention of it being dangerous.
Are you sure?
It rhymed? And that's after translation? That's good enough for me.
I'm certain.
On three?
Yes. One, two, three.
What's happening?
Revenge, that's what. For the way you all betrayed me.
What betrayal?
Don't pretend. I remember it like it was yesterday.
Ronin did this.
Yes, Ronin! Isn't it funny how your memory plays tricks on you as you get older?
You're here. I was so scared they'd hurt me. Did I do well?
Oh, you did perfectly, Misako. Well done. As did all of you.
That's my mom!
Hey! You little insects! Take a last look around at your world, ninjas. Cherish these final hours of your existences because my client, he's gonna take great delight in ending them.
Lloyd, what are you... Where am I?
Are you okay?
Yes, fine. What's happened?
I'll explain later.
Careful now, Misako.
I got this.
We're doomed.
We're not doomed. Yet. Sensei, do you know where Ronin will take the fulcrum?
I do not, but the fulcrum's guardians will.